Apple fruit benefits and precautions. The apple fruit is perhaps one of the most valuable of all the fruits. It is also referred to as protective and most wholesome food. Aside from its energy value, it plays an important role in the normal process of metabolic functions. Apples are invaluable in the maintenance of good health and in the cure of many ailments. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. They are invaluable in the maintenance of good health and in the treatment of many ailments. Pectin is the main active medicinal compound found in apple. Pectin aids in the removal of toxins by supplying the glycuronic acid needed for the elimination of certain harmful substances. It also helps to prevent decomposition of protein matter in the alimentary canal. 1. Anemia. Apples are overly useful in the treatment of anemia because of its rich contents of phosphorus, iron and arsenic. For a quicker result, it more beneficial to consume the apple in juice form. You can blend up to 1 kilo of the apple daily. It is best taken 30 minutes before a meal and preferably before going to bed. 2. Increases vigor and vitality. Apple is the most outstanding fruit to boost a poor human system. It eliminates all the flaws of the vital organs in a human's body, making the body radiating with vigor and vitality. It gives the body and the brain a boost because it contains more iron and phosphorus than any similar fruits. The daily intake of apple advances good health and promote youth. 3. Tooth decay. Apples possess mouth sanitizing agents that can be found in no other fruits. When apples are taken after a meal, it's just like having a toothbrush and sanitizing the teeth, but only this time with a distinctive edge of nutrition, natural acid, and promotion of saliva flow in the mouth and favorable to the health of the teeth. The juice of the apple has disinfectant benefits on the pathogens present in the mouth and teeth. 4. Heart disease. Apples are rich in potassium, phosphorus with an inexhaustive value for heart patients. The combination of apples with honey is a very effective cure for people living with one heart ailment or the other. A study on the heart concluded that people who get their potassium from organic foods are more like beat heart attacks. 5. Dry cough. A dry cough is a type of cough that does not bring up phlegm. Dry coughs are often short-lived and rarely a cause for concern. Apples are useful in the treatment of dry cough. Take up to 250 grams of apples daily for a week to get a reprieve. 6. Kidney stones. In the treatment of kidney stones, apples are effective. In regions where natural unsweetened cider is consumed as a beverage, such as Ireland and New Zealand, reports of kidney stone are rare. Take precautions. Apples are often sprayed with poisonous chemicals to prevent them from decay. The fruits should be thoroughly washed and cleaned in all possible ways before consumptions. Avoid eating apples on an empty stomach. Consuming apples on an empty stomach may lead to indigestion. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like, share with your family and friends to live a healthy life, and please subscribe to the channel. It costs you nothing, but it means everything to us.